action coming up here, guys, and I'm willing to bet this will be one we won't soon forget.
Totally agree, Michael. When you have two superstars as hungry as these two competing in the ring, you can bet it'll be memorable.
And guys, you have to respect how much pride he has in what he does.
I don't know, Michael. I understand the importance of having pride in what you do, but sometimes I think he can be a bit overbearing. I don't know if he means to be, but that's definitely how he comes across at times.
Byron, you'd have to think we'll see him continue his usual disrespectful attitude here tonight.
I unfortunately agree with that, Byron, Michael. In fact, the next time we'll see him show any respect towards anybody will likely be the first.
This will surely be a true mano-a-mano test. It's amazing. For more than 50 years, men and women have entered this ring all in the name of greatness to see who is truly the best. I think when it's all said and done, we'll be talking about this match for a long time. As we get started, guys, remember the great city of Detroit has produced some legendary action over the years.
Ouch!
I'll break you in half.
Kick to the gut.
Ooh, that hurt. A sharp one right through the cheekbone. And he wants nothing to do with any of that. Now back to the ring. What's he gonna do with it? Look at this. To the spine. Powerbomb! Quick pin attempt here. Plenty of back left.
Not yet. Up and around, down with a tip to run backbreaker. Boom, boat.
It's not looking good for him here.
He's got to get out of that corner.
Double underhook applied. Butterfly suplex. This match grinded him down a little. Taking on some offense, but he expected as much. Kick to the gut. Dragged around into a neck breaker. There is so much on the line in this one. And like they say, on any given night, anything can happen here in WWE. Straight punch. I don't know what he has planned out here, but he must be mindful of the referee's count. Anticipated that attack perfectly. Simply said, this is going to be a great match.
Eight. Nine.
Takedown. Left side wins, and this is called a draw. There's no other way to...
Participants, this match might very well steal the show, guys.
Yeah, and I think you could go so far as to say it has the makings of a match of the year candidate.
I'd say he's among the most fearless superstars on the roster today.
I can't argue that, Michael. I mean, he'll pretty much do absolutely anything inside the ring if it'll help him secure the victory.
Singles matches on deck here, Byron. What should we expect to see here tonight?
Well, given the shape these superstars appear to be in here tonight, I fully expect to see one of the most competitive matches we've seen in a very long time.
I also think it's worth mentioning just how self-centered he's become in recent weeks.
Yeah, and if for whatever reason you don't recognize his greatness, look after him. I'm sure he can go on for hours about it.
Okay, let's get this match going. As we get started, guys, remember the great city of Detroit has produced some legendary action over the years.
Oh, man, that hurt. Snapmare looking stunned,
looking rocked.
Oh no. He's kind of in trouble up on the top rope. Oh, arm drag. His shoulders are down. Any fight left? Not yet. Beautiful swinging neck breaker. Suplex. What's gonna happen now? Exploder suplex. He's in control. Neckbreaker. Ouch. He wasted no time going for the pin. And a kick out, much to nobody's surprise.
That would have been a shocker.
Bionic elbow right to the forehead.
Well measured.
Strike. Cover. Oh, kick out referee right on top of the action.
Yeah, it's going to take more than that.
Continuing to punish them.
This could be it.
And he escaped the submission.
And good thing, that could have been disastrous.
Looking for all the glory here. Apparently a change in plans here. to the outside.
This match is being televised around the world in 18 languages and in over 110 countries. Gotta be careful not to get counted out here. Back in from the floor. Don't expect a lot of mercy to be shown here.
He's looking a little stunned right now.
Yeah, definitely off of his game.
You know, this is just one of those matches you want to sit back, relax, and just take it in. Cover, cover. Not quite sure if the referee didn't blow that call.
Oh, man, I don't know who to root for.
He skirts away, living to fight another day. Oh, a really great swinging neck breaker. Ha ha.